Everyone needs to know that somebody believes in them. The mission and service of the United Church of Canada lets people like Arwa Noful know that you believe that they can change their lives for the better.
My name is Arwa Noful. I am from Palestine. I am a mother of three beautiful children. I came here in summer 2017 to Canada. It wasn't easy for me at all as a single mom with the three kids in a new country, new culture, and new people. I was struggling. The whole family got involved to Montreal City Mission with all activities and the project they provided.
Through Montreal City Mission, Arwa began a women's catering cooperative.
It was pretty good for me and for other women, other refugee and newcomer women. It went bigger and bigger until the pandemic hit.
Arwa and her friends began sewing face masks for homeless shelters and frontline workers. The six women were soon producing more than 500 masks per week.
I would like to thank Mission and Service of United Church of Canada. 3 years ago, I was just a refugee woman who was in need, and now I am a coordinator of so many activities at Montreal City Mission. Actually, I consider myself a lucky person. I hope to see more and more women getting that chance to have this better life for their families.